Start with breaking news. This is WMBF News at 4. I'm Erica Edwards. Now, these two people right here are charged in connection to the drowning death of a 3-year-old girl in Darlington County. Arrest warrants show Christian James and Ashanti McCullough were the child's caretakers when she was reported missing along Badger Road yesterday. Investigators say the pair left the toddler unattended before she drowned in Black Creek. Both James and McCullough are charged with homicide by child abuse.